Hi guys, so today I'll be talking about why you should buy the extraction meteorites. As you guys know, there's a new accessory system. It's called the extraction. So you could buy 5 meteorites every week. It's cosmic alloy. What do I call a meteorite? So you should buy the cosmic alloy every week. Even if you are broke, you should buy the cosmic alloy every week. Because eventually you'll reach the bottleneck of plus 18 accessories, and extraction is the only way to go. And yes, I do believe it's better to do that than carve. It's a lot better to do extraction than carve. Like, it's not a comparison. You could have Mickey Mouse lines, like, not the greatest lines, and have a god tier accessory just purely based on having good extraction. But many players are going to run into the sun sand problem, and that is completely fine. Just buy your cosmic alloy every single week. If you do not buy cosmic alloy every single week, you will be behind. I'm telling you that right now. You will definitely be behind. Unless you want to pay like $100 each time on roulette to cash back up on cosmic alloy, be my guess, but $100, you can get in $100, I believe you can do 450 spins. You will get 3 fancy hearts if you do not drop any, and that is 30 cosmic alloys, which you could get free to play in 2 months. If you just buy them every week with your free spirals. I do believe that it is possible to scrape together 2k free spirals every week if you do all your stuff. If you do not do all your stuff, you are definitely not getting 2k free spirals every week. Do not think you will at least get 2k sprouts every week, because it's like 245, I believe, a day, and then you could get someone from gold chest. I'll round that out to 300 a day. 300 multiplied by 7 is 2.1k. More if you're in a solo guild too, because you get 50 every other day from rolling the dice. Which is something that adds up to. But yeah, very important. Don't stack on it. Because eventually, if you will, you will get sun sand. You could get infinite sun sands, but you cannot get infinite cosmic alloys. So that is the idea right there, that your bottleneck should always be cosmic alloys. And the sun sand you will get naturally and progressively, and it will always be there. To if you want to well it or whatever you want to do. So like, you could buy it from your mystery shop if you're ever that well. Personally, I'm not. You could sell shells for spirals, which many people actually do. So yeah. If you guys have any questions on why I believe that enhanced extraction is better than carving, let me know down in the comment section below, because many people are doing carving and they are burning their resources on big nothing. This will always give you a big power upgrade. apps for the video. They will also make something equivalent to cosmic alloy for carving, in case you guys did not know, but that's a future update that is not out yet. Basically, you cannot carve, you are weakly bottlenecked by all of these slots, and you can get to plus 14 on these slots if you get these slots, and get these, you can get these. So it's slot will be available in future update. Yeah, and why is this black? Like, why was the text weird? So yeah, it's a surefire way to improve your damage. And yes, the new carving slots is 100%, so you do not need to worry about your weekly bottleneck failing and not progressing anywhere each week. And that's it.